Did you see what I done loaded my gun? No, it's man down. Me at the talk of the town, I wear the crown, no competition. Did you see what I done loaded my gun? No, it's man down. Me at the talk of the town, I wear the crown, no competition.
So I just came out to the pharmacy real quick.
But it doesn't drive the key.
Just got a few things.
It's not as actionable, and it doesn't drive directly actionable. It doesn't drive as much.
Okay, because I came out here like the wrong time. So I'm back from the pharmacy. I have to stop recording for a little bit because I was going to get copyrighted. Because I had my AirPods in. And then I realized I was playing Wild Dogs by Rihanna. So I bought shampoo. And I only use Aunt Jackie's. There's actually a few brands I use. And only my hair will take. So whatever my hairdresser normally uses, which I believe it. That brand is It's a Tan. I was about to take this off. Like, I don't have anything underneath this. Then I also got a sealing butter. Just a few things I could try my instead of using this eco gel, because I think this eco gel is what's making my hair like go how it's going. And then I also got a repair conditioner. And then I also got a moisturizer, sealant, buttercream. So, and these two are coconut, and then the other two are the originals. And then I also got Mario Party. So I'm excited about this, you know. I'm not really excited about this. Like, when I mean excited, like, Greg Bumble do it in this game or anything. Because I played this before my friend had it. So I'm not like, OMG, I needed it ASAP. Now I was gonna go to P-Tech and pick up a tripod nasty claw, but I did another day. I was about to call you guys girl. Like, I'm talking to one of my friends. So, I'm not even concerned about that. I'm actually gonna put this inside my message. I was glad that I had to switch it over. I actually don't like the Xbox that I have, and I'm saying that because I haven't done it in the game. Well, I already have it on my Xbox, which came before that. So, that's the only thing I'm kind of a little bit pissed off on, but hey, it is what it is. I will go on my games in the enemies. So, yeah. And I'm probably going to order a few tonight. And then that's probably pretty much it for. I need to go wash my hair. It is dirty.
A few hours later.
It has truly been a minute. My hair looks a hot mess. Well, it's not a hot mess. I washed it. I just have it up in like a little puff bun, quick little bun, whatever you want to call it, because I want dessert so badly, but it's like I don't know where I want dessert from. I know I just changed the whole subject. Like, I have it up in a little puff bun because that was the quickest way to do my hair. Let me go back to the conversation and back to whatever. I want dessert, but I don't feel like ordering dessert, but I don't. Ooh, you know where I can go get dessert from? Parakeet. But then I also want food too. But then at the same time, not really, because I'm still full from lunch. And I want to get food that I could just heat up in the microwave for later when I do get hungry. I'm just taking my hair out. It's been up in a little puff bun. Yeah, my hair's been done. I just have press ones. I put these on the weekend because I don't work with my nails on. I'm a mirror OG. It's just my little weekend thing. Make myself, you know, feel a little bit, you know, girlish. But I'm thinking about going out to get dessert. But I'm like, where can I get dessert from at this time? Without having to run into people going out to, like, enjoy the weekend. Because honestly, I'm really glad that I'm staying here. Mind you, no, I don't have any, white sugar. Because I was going to say, mind you, I can make dessert, but I don't have white sugar. Where can I go? I'm thinking parakeet, but I don't feel like riding all the way up there. And then I want to do somewhere in town, but it's like, or in the city, but it's like, I don't know where. Then I want to get something for my job, but I don't really want to at the same time because I wasn't really feeling the desire here from the last time. And then it's like, I want to order. I don't know what I really want, bro. Don't. Like, I'm treating myself tonight to something and I don't know what I want. And I don't want to order food and like get it delivered because we have something like Uber, but it's not called Uber, it's called Sargazzo. And I'm thinking about using that, but then I'm also thinking about picking up my own food because last time the problem was they could not find my house. And that was the first time Sargazzo's ever had that problem because any other time, like, people could find my house. Excuse me, my apologies. I'm sorry. Whew. So I just finished using one of my collab items. So now I just have to pack away some clothes that are on the bed. And it's not much. It's really just stuff I can hang up or whatnot, but I am just so, like, out of it. And when I mean out of it, I mean tired. Truthfully. I was gonna send a video for you guys, but truthfully, no. That's just how I'm feeling. Now I got that Demi Lovato song in my head. And the reason why is because I was scrolling through. I almost said TikTok. I was scrolling through Twitter and saw a TikTok. Like, isn't that crazy? Anywho, I was scrolling through Twitter and saw a TikTok. And found out that one of the Love is Blind characters had cheated on the partner. I don't know the whole story because I literally only saw Love is Blind for a season and then after that I was like, I don't really care for it. And I'm saying it like that because I really didn't. Like, after the whole little situation with everything that went on, like, I just loved the first cast and then after that, like, I can't love another cast. Certain TV shows, I feel that way. Other TV shows, I'm like, whatever. I don't care. Like, the whole cast can move on and get a new one. Like, I can't even tell you what other shit I felt that way. And I was just, like, so out of it that I was just, like, I can't even continue season 2 or 3 of this shit.
Oh, the circle. I just couldn't. But when it came to, like, oh, the UK one, I think I liked the first and second season. And then, I don't know how many seasons it is, but the last season, I just was not really feeling it. Truthfully. Because it's, like, changing new characters, got to know a lot of new personalities. And I'm just like, no, why? Honestly, I'm putting these clothes in this other room and they're just staying here for now because I'm just really tired. And when I mean tired, it's like I don't want to do anything. I'm thinking for what I can do for you know, dessert. I was about to tell you all the same thing. I got a new game. I was really about to tell you that again for you. Probably the third time. Who even knows? Because I don't know. We all don't know. I want to just watch YouTube. Because I have a lot of ideas in my mind. And I'm thinking about filming a video for you all. If I have to drop a video on my channel. Let me go today. So bring the laptop in and we can get it situated. And then we can start recording is the same word. We can start editing the video that I'm dropping tomorrow, which is this one. And then I can also think about what I want to eat. And honestly, I really don't want to eat anything. I just want dessert. I was thinking about getting a Froyo. Like, I want a hot dessert. And I don't feel like going to Pickled Onion to get food. I really don't. Like, I want, because I don't know if Sargasso has what I want. And what I mean by that is that I want to get this apple crumble with ice cream. But by the time it gets to my place, it's probably going to be melted. And then it's probably not even going to be like it's not going to be the temperature it needs to be. So, yeah. Let me just take, I'm putting these pens here. Because I'm going to put this one in a second. And then, that's not even mine, so that has nothing to do with me. I'm just going to put these storage bins right here for now, because why not? My keys are right here, don't forget that. You know what? I was looking for my phone and I found it. Because I was about to say, I lost my phone. But I found it. Cool. Like, y'all was just looking at my lips the whole time when I'm talking, and I'm not even sure myself. Problematic. I don't know why. But to me, I look so orange. And it kind of bothers me. And I don't even know how to fix that. Hold on. Let me figure this out. Come back. Because I look a little bit orange. Okay, so forget it. This thing is on auto. So it will fix on its own or whatever. But my hair does not look orange. To me, in this camera, it looks orange. But I don't know. Like, you'll probably think something else about it. It's like a reddish, brownish color. Baby. This thing is telling me to fix. Oh, that is so adorable. And cute. It was telling me to fix it because it's not straight. Now it's straight. Oh. Bless my camera. I had that option. For the camera to tell me that is so like heartwarming and emotional, and I'm really not even joking about that at all. Like, I'm being 100% like for real about this because I feel some type of way about this camera. I did the thumbnail yesterday. Like, I did everything yesterday. I just had to post this video, and I'm trying to just get onto my second profile. that I can drop this video. Public, publish. Excuse me. I'm waiting for the video to pop up and it's not popping up. There was like nothing in the video. Ooh, I think it was all in the camera. And I didn't even know that. My apologies. Because I'm not even holding it with the tripod. Come on now. You just bought a new tripod. You use the tripod like you're supposed to. Like, hello, hi. Because I'm being like weird. Let me just. Whoa, I was way too loud.
When I said that, I just...
Bro, I did not know I was that loud.
I did not know I was that loud.
If I would have known I was that loud, I would have, like, stopped myself. A long time ago.
Mama,
I am loud.
I just feel like I used to. Are you sure? Because 17, we had you certain stuff. And I'm not making fun of the certain diet wise, like.
Alright, here we go. I'm just gonna file this. I think these are a little shorter than the other ones I had. Okay, there we go. Yeah, we're cool. It's good. Ooh, my light is not bright enough. The one that I have on this, and it's not bright enough because I think it's dying. Which I'm okay with that. Like, I was just glad that I ended up finding it in the first place because, girl, I mean, I keep calling you old girl. I have to get back inside and find the cord to this. And I can just use pretty much any small little cord that could fit in here. I think this one is one pouch could fit. Not that I should be using this, but I am going to because it's nearby and I don't have the time to get back in that drawer and keep looking. I don't want to. Because like I said, I'm about to open up so I guess they'll find some dessert and go pick it up. And I'm not paying through. Okay, I lied. Actually, that charger is not gonna fit. Now I do have to go inside the drawer I'm getting. It shouldn't be that long. You know what song I have in my head? That Megan Trainor song. Somebody, like, I have my Gucci on. And the only reason it's in my head is because TikTok, like. A lot of songs are in my head because of TikTok, like. And. Not the white cord I'm looking for. Not the white cord I'm looking for, I don't think. Could be wrong. This fits, but it shouldn't. And it shouldn't because it's this cord. That's why I shouldn't. Now I have another white cord. Like a small white cord in here. This might be it. Yeah, I found it. on. The reason I noticed that this was dying was because I had it on the highest temperature. I mean, the highest setting for the light. And it just wasn't bright enough. Compared to, and I'm gonna show you guys in a second what I mean. Cause then you guys are gonna be like, hey, is this the difference? Like, because it's gonna be a huge difference between what you're looking at now versus what you see in a few minutes. Just give me a second. I've been saying that all day. Just give me a second, man. Play. Where's the button, T? Let's stop it up. And I didn't even notice that, you know. My bad. You see how brighter it is compared to what it was earlier? Yeah, like what it was earlier was given like nothing. And it was kind of annoying me. Anywho, I don't even know what time it is. I don't know where my watch is. I knew I threw it on the bed because I was washing my hair. I don't even know where my phone is. But yeah. Now I'm gonna just turn this off and not charge. I'm just trying to figure out what time it is because I need to know what time I need to leave because certain businesses close at certain times, so I kid you not. I don't know where anything is. I don't know where my phone is. I don't know where my watch is. Okay, so my phone is not out there. I don't know where anything is. I'm gonna have to find my phone in a second. And I think they're both in the bed. Truthfully. It's just, I don't look. Okay, so I found my watch. But now I need to find my phone. Like, I can't stand on looking for stuff. And I can't find it. I really can't. It bothers me. Let me find my phone. I think it's in the bathroom. I looked in here, but I didn't really look. Okay, here it is. Found it. Wow. Put it this way. Find my fan found it. Not me. Now, let me open up Targeting. Now, if you're ever in Bermuda and you want to get food delivered to you, Targeting, or if you're looking for food places and you don't know where you want to go and you just want to like find a place near you or whatnot, I definitely recommend using I definitely recommend using Targeting. Because then you could just look at like the menu and stuff without even having to go to Google or anything. And it could tell you like what you want. So I'm just looking for some dessert. Something that I could have for dessert because that's what I want. So I'm gonna click the rest. Cause you can also grocery shop on here too. Which I have I think once or twice. It's not that bad, but I wouldn't like recommend doing that. I'd rather just go in and get yourself. So I'm looking for restaurants. Hold up. I have been obsessed with freeze dried candy on TikTok. When I mean obsessed, like every day I go on TikTok looking for it. And I follow these people. I follow like two accounts actually. And There was freeze-dried candy in my country, and I did not know that. I seriously really didn't know that until today. And I think it's a new place. Let me see what Royals has got. One thing I don't like about this is that I want to just search a product really quickly, like. So I just searched up apple pie. Right. And I shouldn't have. And I'm saying that because this was very useless. Like, a whole bunch of, like, a lot of apple stuff had popped up. Okay, so I can get apple pie might as well just get parakeet and make myself happy. Like, I should just accept that parakeet is the only place I should go. And that kind of upsets me. Because I didn't want to have to go that far just to get an apple pie. Or, well, an apple pie that I like, put it that way. That's why I'm saying that. I have an itch just right here. It bothers me. Let me pull up the menu instead. The one thing I don't like about Farmer iPhone is also sent your email. Like, okay. Certain, like, situations, like, yeah, I'll be glad that, you send me email. But, like, if it's just in my house, then, why? Parakeet, Bermuda menu. Funny thing about it is, it popped up real quickly because this is not my first time searching this up. We now offer delivery with sarcasm. I don't want food. I don't know, like, I want to get some food. So then, if I do get hungry later, I also want to get something to drink. But then I also, like, I am, like, very skeptical about what I want to do. Because it's like, do I want to do delivery? But then, do I want to get up, go out, and go get the food? Like, you feel me? I am looking for desserts. I'm literally, like, flicking the menu right now. Like, the page is going like, and it's kind of annoying that I have to do this just to read the menu. I mean, appetizers, salads, sandwiches. This is annoying. And burgers, flatbreads, wraps, the grill. Fish and seafood, beverages, sides. I want something nice to drink, like a slushy. I'm in the kids menu. Okay, I finally made it to where I needed to make it to. Desserts. So they have an apple crumble. They also have a brownie explosion. That is actually my favorite brownie explosion. Vanilla layered cake, a red velvet layered cake, a slice of pie. I don't know what I want. And when I get to a point where I don't know what I want, that means I don't need anything. Like, what is it? chocolate bombs and available by pre-order. Guys, I might add another mukbang in this video. Because I'm supposed to be doing one tomorrow, but I might add another one in this video. Am I zoomed in? Gosh. Don't know. The problem ain't even. Like, because what it is that this camera looks zoomed in compared to my other camera. That's why it's like I was asking that. Where can I get dessert from right now without having, like, I want dessert from my jewel, but I don't at the same time because I'm not good on it to pick it up and pay for that now. Like, I really would deliver that to my house. I want a slush. But it's too cold for a slush. But then I want a milkshake. But it's too cold for one. Like, I want something that's like milkshake, but hot, if it makes sense. But not a hot chocolate. You know what I mean? I don't know. I'm just trying to make that make sense. Why did my whole slint thing just fall off? I'm actually kind of upset now. Because I don't know what I want to eat. And it's like bugging me. Irritating me. Like, I want something nice. But I don't want to pay so much money. That's also what's like getting to me. Let me see if my drawer is still open. But I don't feel like getting on it to pick it up. Because I know what I'm gonna do. It's gonna be a dessert run. I say, whoop. S-P-E. See ya. Whoop. I'm spelling my job out loud. Very much out loud. This thing does not tell you if it's open or closed. And let me just check the schedule and see when we close, because I clearly had the schedule on my phone. Like, so today is Saturday and they close at 10. I don't have much time to think about that. I mean, it's 8:24, I got time, but, like, hurry up and order something. Oh, I didn't even see what time the movie was. Like, honestly, I just said, well, that and you'll probably know where I work. But who cares at the end of the day? Because that also makes a difference to water and food. I want an apple pie. This internet is bothering me. Because I'm trying to flicker stuff and it's just loading. I'm like trying to hurry up the thing. Oh man, I might not be able to order from them. I was saying all that because I might not be able to order from them, but yeah, let's see. Oh my goodness, why, is my action name on this thing? Before, because I don't want nobody there and I don't worry. Cuckoo beans. I have loyalty points on this thing and, contemplating what I want to eat, you know. And that just means that I'm not, like, really hungry or anything. So I'm literally like ordering dessert. Or do I want a pizza? I kind of want a sandwich. Like, real new. Okay, so we're gonna do a drink. Because the movie is on. Nope. We're not ordering anything. Bye. Because what I wanted, I can't even get because the movie is on. And when the movie is on, they turn on together. Where else can I get a drink from? Oh, I can get a chicken cheese salad wrap. But then if I got a chicken cheese salad wrap, I gotta eat the whole thing because I don't like it. I don't like it a day after. It's so nasty to me. And then I can also get a drink from them. A coffee. Or a milkshake. But they don't have dessert. Or do they? I don't know. Like, my whole, like, stomach is just, like, wanting dessert. It's not even asking for it. It's wanting it. Excuse me. I know what I want. We're gonna build these. This isn't what I want. I know what I want, but this isn't what I want. I'm actually upset now. Like, I got to a phase where, like, if things don't go my way, it upsets me and it makes, like, ruins my night or day or whatever period of the time it is. And, yeah, I'm upset. Like, very. Get into their cheesecake remedy. I honestly really don't want any of this. 0% of it. I am not feeling the Mexican food. I kid you not, I went through a phase where like 1 month I wanted to do Mexican food. And I don't want Mexican food. But I'm being so picky about stuff just because. I am. I'm just gonna get some classic. No chili beef. No pico de gallo. No jalapenos. No scallions. I don't want no melted cheese. We're just gonna add chicken. Shrimp. Add it to the cart. Sauces. I want a small guacamole. two of those. Probably like another sour cream. It's really my order. It's kind of insane why I'm ordering this right now. Like, very insane. So, I ordered a cheesecake with chocolate on top, a Lulu's fresh juice, pineapple, ginger, lemonade. I got a gingerbread soda. I got cheese on the side, sour cream on the side, two of those. I got guacamole on the side, two of those. And then I got some classic nachos. And I hear some crazy music outside, but it's okay. I'm just trying to type it at home because I had to label the location, which is like crazy. Home. It's like 2 E's because I really don't even care, to be honest. Like, oh, okay, because I can actually put my real name on this since I'm ordering outside of my job. I'm actually kind of upset that I'm not getting anything for my job, and I wanted something for my job. Let it be. Okay, so I just spent approximately $30 for food. Actually, not even $30. Burnout, about $80. Okay, I'm just waiting for the store to accept my order. And then, we chill. I'm just gonna watch YouTube for a little bit. I don't feel like doing anything. I was going to start editing this video, but I don't want to. Just because of the stress I went through just now. I'm really thirsty. And I have no water near me. And I'd rather just drink a juice. Blame myself for getting the soda today at work. And I should have just drunk a juice. So I'm waiting for the store to accept my order. Once they accept my order, then I think everything's cool. Like, hopefully everything's cool. So we'll be back. I'm just gonna watch YouTube. So once I find out that this store has accepted my order, we will be back on the camera. Look at this. Nothing can go my way tonight, and it kind of upsets me, but it is what it is, because, like, movies is going on, I can't get what I want. This store is taking too long, like, hello, hi. Are they even open or paying attention? Do you want customers? Because I'm paying, like, about $80 for food. It closes at 9:45, let's go. excuse me. Like, not just making me irritated. It's like, I'm about to cut my hair off and not even worry about getting food. And just call it a night. One thing I really want to do is go out and get something to drink. Like, for real. And that's probably just about it. Like, I don't really care about what I ordered. I had no intention in getting food, and now this definitely gave me no intention to even watch anything. Because why are you taking so long to accept my order? Waiting for the store to accept my order, like, hello, hi. Because you're taking too long. Sorry, I'm just trying to fix this so I don't have to hold it. But I still do have to hold it. About to cancel my order. But I don't feel like going down there to pick up my food. Like, if I had a car, then okay, cool. But because I don't, that's what makes me not even want to get on there. Get the cheesecake remedy with chocolate, please.
Anything else?
Can I also get a Lulu's fresh juice, pineapple, ginger lemonade?
I'm not sure if I have any more. No.
Okay.
Okay,
can I just get a ginger beer, please?
Yeah, I do need a ginger beer. Yeah. That's fine. Anything else?
Can I also get the classic nachos, no chick...
Is that ginger beer or ginger ale?
Ginger beer, please. And can I get a classic nachos, no chili, can I get beef, no cheese on it? Oh, yeah, actually...
Hold on, you're saying classic one, no what?
Nachos, no chili. Can I get it with beef and shrimp and chicken?
When you say beef and shrimp?
Yeah.
You're saying steak and shrimp, meaning?
I mean, chicken and shrimp.
Right, so you might as well build your nachos.
Yeah.
And it's just going to cost you more if you do the other way around.
Okay, so can I get chicken and shrimp? Can I get the cheese? Yes.
And what else is on it?
Can I get cheese, sour cream?
It's automatic. You don't have to give me that part. Any sour cream is automatic, so you don't have to give me that part either.
Well, can I get the cheese and the sour cream on the side, please?
They're going to charge you for a separate container to put the cheese on the side. That's fine.
That's fine. And can I also get guacamole?
So you just, hold on. So, excuse me, was there any sauce, barbecue sauce or anything on it?
No thank you. Can I get the guacamole on the side, please?
No, I can't do that yet, hold on. Did you want any black beans or anything else on it, like toppings?
No thank you.
So it's just the meat, chips and cheese?
Yes, please. No, that'll be it, thank you.
So I have a cheesecake, a gingerbread soda, nachos, shrimps, and chicken. And I just want to put everything on the side since you want the cheese on the side, okay?
Yes, thank you.
Okay, that's it?
Yes, that's it.
39 in about 20 minutes.
Thank you.
Okay.
No, the only reason why I was going so fast was because... Whoop. Sorry, the only reason why I was going so fast is because these people didn't answer my Sargasso order. If they would have answered my Sargasso order, then I wouldn't have to be going through this. So, let me just answer this message back. Picking up food, it'll be ready in 20 minutes. I actually didn't even want a gingerbread soda. I really wanted that lemonade. I might actually just swap that ginger out for something else. I really just want a juice. Anywho. Since my hero camera just fell, well, mind you, my camera fell because that was my fault. I knocked it, but I don't even know what's going on right now. Weird. 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 I'll let Matthew just peek himself away. Anywho. I would take you out with me to get this video, but honestly, I'm not. I'm really not. Because I'm irritated. I don't even want to go pick up this video, no. And I know I was being difficult in the film, but you should have just answered your sarcasm message. Being real with that. Like, it's, I'm going to be real with you, like, it's fit in my opinion, and I'm not trying to be rude or anything, just as, like, to fix your customer service or whatever, but it's been a couple times I've been to this place, and it's just been ridiculous service. I remember I went to my friend's birthday party, and it took off for hours to come. And then, my friend, I think my friend's auntie didn't even like her food or wanted something swapped or whatever. And then I think my friend was feeling, like, I was feeling the same way too. I didn't even want my food after. And then we ended up just going back to her house. That could be a story time. We ended up going back to her house. A little mini story time for y'all. And we just ended up buying pizza. Because we were hungry. Crazy thing about it is I left my pizza there at her house that day. And I think she said her brother ate it. I have to go. I can't stay here. Why does this thing wanna like not focus on me? Like, that went so blurry for a second. I have to go. I can't stay here right now. And I'm not even saying this. I don't even know where I can go and just sit down and eat this food. Because I was going to do a mukbang. I cannot turn on the light in the living room because I can't reach it. And I'm not sitting in the dark and I'm not putting that little light on me. And I don't feel like eating in the room. Reason being is because that brings bugs and stuff and it drops off on the bed and all that say. Mind you, I could bring in the food tray and just eat with that, but still, I don't want to. Why does this thing keep defocusing? Like, hello, hi, keep up with me. Let me send a message to my friend. So, I went and ordered food on Sargazo, and the company took forever to answer, so I ended up canceling it, and then I called the place, and the lady in the phone saw, like, she had a whole little attitude, because she was like, hold on, honey, slid off, and it was like, I kept seeing everything because the reason why I kept seeing everything was because I was literally reading straight out these sarcasm. I was just so pissed off just now, like. And I was like, you know what, now I'm gonna get up and go out and go get this food. Mind you, I'm okay with that because I was forcing myself to go out. Plus, I need to anyways because my neighbors are back to doing karaoke on Saturdays. Like, it's a thing. The Filipinos, so. I'm like, you know what, I'm glad I'm getting out. I might go sit somewhere and just record myself and eat. I might. It's not 100% that I'm going to do that because I have to find out where am I going to do that. So, maybe I could have got Paco Tacos today. Mind you, I wasn't really feeling Mexican food. So I got the good goods.
And I also got a drink as well. Two drinks.
I can't even get the bell. So I can see myself. So I'm heading home. And when I got home, I actually bought everything I want. Back. No, I was going to do a mukbang, but I don't think I will. Reason being is because I'm already doing one with Josiah. Tomorrow I'm going to go to get Pizza Hut. So I don't know where we'll sit up and talk and do videos and stuff like that, but... Ooh. I don't even have anywhere to put this. Like, I'm holding this tray, but I actually need this tray. I'm holding it one of them. So, I'm just going to pick out the first thing I see. And truthfully, the first thing that I really saw in this bag when I first took it up was this drink. So this is Golden Picnic Punch. It's passion fruit, mango, pineapple, ginger, agave, and filtered water. So I love trying drinks like this that's in these type of bottles. I was trying to do like low-key ASMR, but we ain't got time for that. Some about this drink that just makes me think this is literally like picnic punch. So I'm editing this video really quickly and I just wanted to like come in and talk about. So this drink also reminds me of, if you ever been to Miami, I don't know if the restaurant's anywhere outside of Miami, but it's called The Lickin' and it's like a mystery drink. This is also what it tastes like too. Now that I'm like, my flavors are all kicking in and remembering, it also tastes like that too. I can't even explain picnic punch to you because you would have to be either black or Caribbean to understand. And it's more like that drink that you have at your family gathering. That's how I can explain it. Okay, because I got something stuck on my camera. And I think it's just a little fluff. Then the next thing that was in here is this ginger beer. I'm actually gonna probably put them in the ground or something. It's not for me. Oop. Not the whole tray falling. That drink's not even for me. Then the next thing is these little containers. So this is chicken. This is cheese. I wanted my cheese on the side because I want to sprinkle it on top myself. I know, like, that's me being picky, but, yeah. And then I got some shrimp. Weird, right? I really did not want Mexican food, but this is what I got. Let me pray and hope this isn't what I've been putting on the top, because if this is what it is on the top, then why would you put it on the top? I can't even open the container, bro, because of my nails. But I know what it is because it's not hot and it's not that big. I'm gonna have to pry this open with my mouth. My cheesecake. No, I was about to do the same thing I did with the oatmeal the other day. Right? And it's going to fall off. But here we go. My cheesecake. This thing's hard. Like, it's not hard, like. But it was pretty hard, so I'm just gonna put this on the side. And the next thing is chocolate, which is for my cheesecake. Mind you, I could have probably just gone to plain cheesecake and not even worried about it, but then the next thing I see is a big container, and it's just chips. I had everything put on the side for reasons that stuff don't get stuck. And it's salsa and sour cream. Or at least I think this is salsa. Because this just looks a bit weird to me. Yeah, salsa. My Job's one smells like fiery. Because I kid you not, I must have spilled one. And like a bit of it got on my nose one day. And I was like, it hurt, dude. Like, I was there like, no way that happened. So, I'm just gonna go watch YouTube. I was gonna make this a mukbang, but how can I? I mean, what is it to talk about? Because I was like, how can I hold the tripod up? I mean, hold the camera up and also eat and then not make a mess. But truthfully, I like to watch something when I'm eating. So that's also why I don't want to do mukbang, because I'm doing one, like I said, with Josiah tomorrow, so. Good morning, guys. It is Sunday. I know this is weird, but I'm eating what I got for dinner. For breakfast. My hair looks crazy. Well, it's actually really not even that crazy, to be honest. It only looks like that because of how I have placed it in the hoodie, but I'm just waiting for this to warm up. And then I'm gonna go inside and eat. And I'm gonna play some Mario Party again like I did last night. I never showed you guys that because like certain things I don't show. It's like the small little things, like if I'm watching YouTube on my laptop or something on my laptop, then I'm not really gonna show that. Talk about hot. I literally am in front of my tongue. Okay, this should be over here. I don't know if I have any more cheese. Because I don't like when it's cheese. I just want to sprinkle some more on. This was done like pretty fast.
Yeah, I still do.
So I still have chicken, I still have cheese, and sauce and sour cream, but I don't really care about the chicken. Let me just open this up. Now, I was going to make this aesthetic, but part of it's going to be the aesthetic interview, and then another part of it's not really going to be, so it's 50-50. This cheese is hard. And I just want to like sprinkle it on the top. That's all. I'm actually glad that I'm still able to eat this. Because sometimes when you get nachos like this, you can't really do that. Because I was like, how am I going to reheat this and eat it? I figured it out. Toaster. Especially to, yeah. What I should do is make some of these this week. I'm gonna make rice and chicken this week. If I can find the orange chicken box. I'm also thinking about doing nachos this week, like just like how I had yesterday. That's insane. Now I'm gonna head inside. I don't wanna use this also, I don't even know why I got it. Like, I'm more of a sour cream guacamole person. Oh, you know what? I never got guacamole. And that's why I was repeating myself in the mirror yesterday to the lady. She's like, hold on. I'm not there yet. So I never even got guacamole. Like, I want it. Because I was pretty sure that's what I said in the video. And can I also get guacamole?
You just, hold on. Excuse me, was there any sauce, anything, barbecue sauce or anything on it?
No, thank you. Can I get the guacamole on the side, please? Oops. I had all this cheese fall out of my sleeve just now.
Let me pick it up.
Alright. So, I'm finally at Pizza House. I'm with Josiah, by the way. After like that whole long. So, we're about to just go get Pizza House, chill for a little bit. And then I gotta go to my nana's house and pick up food around like 5. So, I don't even know what I wanna eat. Is my cards in here? But like, hash up for the thing. I kind of want cheesy breadsticks. This is the worst place to record a video, like, it's on the background. You know? But we're about to eat some pizza, right? What happened was we were in there and then some guy, like, served the pizza. Because I overheard the conversation. He had served the pizza. And it was supposed to be all the apparently or something like that. I don't know. He was talking about. Oh, they've been standing there waiting, something. And then I was like, oh, so he gave me like the 2 pieces of pizza. I was like, bruh. So you would turn it on, like right here. Just press it and hold it. And then it should turn on. And then you will look here. And it shows you like, that's the video. And then that's the photo, basically. And then you just press this and it comes, and then it just records, basically. And then this just comes out, so you can see. That's basically it. One of those might work. I don't know if the big one works, because it like kept sliding. So if you want to use the smaller one, then you can. You just twist it onto there. But yeah. But we're about to eat pizza. I got cheesy breadsticks, and it comes with this like tomato sauce. Not really my, I'm not that big of a fan of the tomato sauce like that, but it is what it is. This is like a little mini mukbang.
Am I doing this right?
Yeah. And then you can just straighten it up to how you want to. But is it even, is it on there? It might still need to be tested. Just a little. Yeah, it should be on there. Not the whole bag flying in the camera. Like, that's really cool. Attention. You might have to like bring it out a little more. And then you just press this button to start recording.
You press it?
Yeah, if you want to. But I would say look at that camera, because like the more you look at that side, it's like, yeah. But just when you're ready to record, just press the front button.
This one?
Yeah. And it'll show you, yeah. So you can see on that side that it's recording.
Okay, guys. So, her with Kiori.
Like, we're about to eat some pizza. Kitchen art. I need to do a thumbnail. But do I want to like hold up the... No, I kid you not. I was recording, right? And I had oatmeal. And I was like, let me show you guys my oatmeal. The whole thing spilled on my MacBook. I had to clean up the whole keyboard. I was so upset. And it was caught on camera. That was the funniest thing. And then I was like, I shouldn't even share that, but I still shared it. So these cheesy breads is about to be as good as I remember them. I got these from Chrome, and it was so nasty. He's like, you know when it's like, you could tell it's fake cheese? It was just hard, not cheesy. Like, this is real cheese. As you guys will see. The real deal. I just have to keep an eye on the time. So that I can go to my nana's house sometime. Because I'm trying to pick up some food from her. She's having some get-together for my auntie. She's like, you want some food? I was like, sure.
I was thinking about doing a night routine tonight. Well, I was thinking about that last week. I was like...
Yeah, you just probably have to find like a Samsung charger could fit in this if you got one. Because I swear I thought I put the charge in my bag. It must have like fell out when I was in the parking lot of my house. I mean, the yard of my house or something. So the one thing that I hate about this camera is that, for one, I'm recording by the airport, and two, look at her every single thing, which is like annoying.
You're gonna start this way.
You want to? Look at
the
thing there.
Dirty light.
Yeah. Right? Cause this is a glare on my camera too.
Right.
We're gonna switch positions and come right back. All right, so we have to change position because of the sun. But I keep forgetting today is Sunday because I normally got a day off on Saturday and Sunday, but that isn't even a thing anymore. So we're sitting outside eating, and it's about to start raining.
We normally have the thing over
there.
What?
So we might have to move again. I'm gonna just see where these crawls are going. First of all, so if you ever come to Bermuda and you got cheesy breakfast from Four Star, well, Southside, because I wouldn't recommend Kroll. I mean,
Pizza House
from Southside, I wouldn't recommend getting it from Kroll, because I think that's Southside better, in my opinion. But you would just like dip it in the sauce. It's like, I'm saying this, but like Americans have this too. And you just like dip it in the sauce or whatever. And that's pretty much it. This is like really annoying. Got the song in the background and that's gonna be the hill for you.
I was hoping that it would have a pin or something would have never been
there. Right. Right. And the one thing I hate about this camera is that it picks up every single song. Because I could, you know, I screamed on camera, and when I was editing the video, it was pretty loud. But yeah, truthfully, I don't really have a favorite place to eat in Bermuda though. Like restaurant wise, I don't. I used to like Coconut Rock, but then I got tired of always going there. AK Flies, like really. I just got tired of going there. And then it's like when my friends go to dinner, they're like, oh, they want to choose the Coconut Rock. And I'm like, you don't want to go anywhere else. Well, I don't really have a favorite, but if I had to choose a favorite, probably pick one on you. Like, even, but outside of that, like, I don't really like any other PPs. And then it's like, when it comes to me eating, like, as you guys saw me yesterday, I got food from Rizzo's. It just pissed me off that they didn't answer the delivery thing and I had to get up out of my bed to go get food. And nobody wants to do that on a Saturday night when they're tired. And they're watching the movie. Not that I want. Okay, we're back.
Don't know what.
Bro, I don't even know how that happened. Like, it just like fell on the wind. I think it's like this tripod is like sensitive to the wind. That's what it is. Oh no, bring it back. Yeah, the red button is still there. So I need to bring that back, and I don't even know how to bring back what I just need to bring back, but okay. Cause it's just a track and cancel. I don't know why my camera just fell just now. Like, isn't that tragic? Got my like new camera falling. This is the first time that's happened there. Like, I haven't done much today. I just have to wake up, Well, I had the nachos that I had last night for breakfast because I need to just get rid of them. Then I played my Switch for like a very long while. And now I'm watching YouTube. But I still want to continue watching that when I go back home. Like, when it comes to YouTube, I'm obsessed with watching people like moving to new houses.
Oh yeah, me too.
Like, I don't understand. Like, moving into a new house.
IG, the week
of
my life.
Like, I could watch it all day. I love watching vlogs, seeing what other people are doing. That's probably why I like doing vlogs too. I'm gonna do story times for you guys, but I have to be careful with some of the story times I have. Bro, I had to tell a story. This is probably like the third time I'm trying to do cameras, but I had to tell a story time. This girl that I'm not even friends with anymore, she was like, oh, because at the time we were cool. She was like, oh, so we're not friends anymore? And I was like, so you didn't hear the whole story time at the end? I said, we're back to being cool. Like, and she was like, I really didn't even want to respond to her because, like, obviously, well, if you're talking to me and I'm talking to you, we're cool. And it was a long time ago that story time happened. Like, I want to say when I was in, like, third year high school. And I just had like a weird moment just now, like, you know when you think you know somebody, well, people in the States won't understand, but like when you're in Bermuda and you see somebody and you think you know them and like you're staring at them for a while and then it ends up not being that person.
Virus.
Like, because that's where I must have been, that guy that was just coming into the door. I really think I did it. I still think I did.
You know what happened to me? So like, I come on the bus one day, and I was young. And like this bus driver, this boy that never schooled me. His mama like drove the bus. So like I got on the bus and I said, hi, yo, such and such's mama. And it wasn't her. I was
That's happened to me before too.
I was like, oh.
I thought the same thing.
I was like, oh, I'm sorry. I thought it was somebody.
I did the same thing too. Because at the time, I thought it was my cousin because like, I just found out we were cousins. So I got on the bus and I thought it was her because like, this lady and the other lady and my cousin had the same hairstyle. So I thought it was her. I was all wrong. Okay. Because these flies are really attacking my food. Like, and I'm trying to shoo them away, but at the same time, it's like, I can't shoo them away and eat at the same time. You know what I'm gonna do? Put the box up like that. That's like really annoying and nasty. Like, there's a whole like chicken naan here next to me. Like, what? This is hilarious. Right, you guys have to see this. That is hilarious. Like, that's hilarious. Okay, like, flies, really? I'm just gonna have to, stop there. Because that's annoying. All these flies are up here trying to eat my food. Like, I don't know, some people are very picky with, like, a fly lands on the food and that's the end of it. Like, I've encountered some people at, like, working in the food industry. Some people that are real picky about the food. Like, oh, like, this lady this week talking about, I don't want this pasta now because the sauce is so watery. And she was like, I'm so hungry. Oh. I don't know. Like, I don't know. How come I just tomato sauce?
When I got this, I'm just like, it's something missing from me.
This tomato sauce just tastes weird.
I feel like with that, they should give you like two of the,
Oh, It needs a different sauce. Like that tomato sauce is just not it. Or if they all gonna do the tomato sauce, a better one. Cause this just tastes really weird, like, you know what, it tastes like straight out of the can. I'm not trying to be a picky eater or talk about food tastes, but that's just how I feel. This chicken is really looking at me. And hot. This this video is like this little part is gonna be so long. I mean, I'm not mad about it. Why I still have hair on me from like when I did my hair earlier? I thought I laughed all this time. I really thought that was my old high school teacher. Like, I had to double look again because I really thought that was him. And I was about to go say hi, Mr. Sanson. I didn't say his name just now. Mind you, it was okay to say it because how many, like, summers in Bermuda? Like, you ain't ever gonna know. Because you don't never gonna know what high school I went to. Wait. You already know that information from like my previous video. Cause I had to explain the situation. Yeah, like I had to have a story time about how I don't even know if you were at Barclay at the time when the school went on lockdown because this girl killed herself. Yeah, she was. Cause this was after war.
She was?
When this girl went home and killed herself and then the school went on lockdown.
Well, I don't think I was there. I probably didn't hear about it.
Like, I will never forget that day. And we were on lockdown from lunchtime to when school closed. I went into my math class, and that was just
it. Wait, I was there that year, but I wasn't there that day. I know who you're talking about. She was a Meyer.
Yeah. And I got outside. Like after everything happened, and I was like, time for me to walk here because I lived just over here at the time. And I kid you not, it was like 6 million, I'm exaggerating, but it was like 6 million girls outside crying. I'm exaggerating, it wasn't that many, but you know what I mean. And I was just like, wow. I went home, and like, I looked at Crosscross Echo with my nana. Cause I'm a type of person that like when stuff goes on like real juicy and Bermuda like hit the news juicy, I gotta go like tell my nannies. So like the police was at the school cause where my classroom was located, you could look outside the window and see the parking lot. So somebody was looking out the window being pokey and was like, the police is here. So here's the whole little situation cause I'm gonna tell the story again. So I'm in class and this boy talk about he got a call from somebody. I'm not gonna say who, but they didn't go to the school I went to. They went to the other high school. She was like, she killed herself, and this literally happened like in seconds. So he gets up and he's like, who killed herself? Like what's going on? So he's getting a whole tea when it's going on from your friend. And then that's when the school literally went on lockdown. So we're all like freaking out because we think somebody's coming to the school to kill us. Like, we're thinking like it's a mass shooting. So we're like freaking out. I think like two or three people laughed because their parents came and got them because they were freaking out. Mind you, I was freaking out inside too, but I didn't show it. Because I was like, I don't know what's going on. So there was news going around that some girl killed herself, right? And they were thinking, They were thinking it was my brother's cousin because of some situation that occurred, but it weren't even her. So news was getting around, like fake rumors talking about it was her, but it wasn't. And we found out it wasn't her because I had my whole class had the whole tea when it was going on, because he was getting all front and front. So, and then I had people on my Snapchat like, oh, are you okay? Like, how's your school? Like, are you okay? Are you guys okay? Because I kid you not, from lunchtime to like when school closed, you're all locked on. And that was like the longest lockdown ever. So then another teacher comes in and talk about, oh, it's not even a real lockdown, you can do whatever you need to do. But like, other classes were like, because like when we were on lockdown at school, we had to go in the corner of the room basically, or the middle. So that's what we were doing, because we thought it was a real lockdown and somebody was coming in to shoot us. Like, that's been the craziest like situation ever.
I was
hit. Right.
I know I was at school.
That's a strange thing. And the next day, it's like, we're gonna come to school and act like that didn't even happen. And I think they tried to do like a memorial thing or something for her, and it just kind of being ripped down or something on the stairs. I don't like really remember it that well. Mind you, it was like 4 or 5 years ago. So. Something like that. But that year was like really weird. That year was really weird. Like, I was like, this is my senior year, but it felt so weird. It didn't even feel like a normal senior year. Like, the place where you have to be one, a lot, or whatever it is. Right, I know I'm gonna be full after you notice. This thing is really still looking at me in my food. My ass, excuse me. Like, it is 4:18. I have time. Like, I don't really have to be 2 minutes. I was like, exactly at 5. Just around 5. Because I don't want to pack up the food and then it's like, what do I get to take care of from the event? So, why not? So, I have just got some good food there too. I mean, mine don't always have nice food, but I only want one of the sausage roll things that she has, and she made them. I'm just being like scattered away. But like, why is it not on his foot? Is it like injured or something?
Anyway, you guys. Oh, have you seen my dog? Anyway, you guys. Looks like Uncle and this will be the end of the video. So make sure like, comment, share, and subscribe. I may do a night routine.
Like, no way. Me ever hurt you?
Shove your sofa.
It's weird, like, looking at two different cameras.
Shove
I'm
your
not
sofa.
Used to that. But, you could just check me out on Instagram. Everything's there under Kiori. Nope. Look. I'm just trying to eat my food and these dang cars are coming. Like, no way. Yeah, it stopped recording. It should be something on here that said, okay. It might be on here. Let me see. It should be. Why is it not where I want to use it? Like, there's so many. Yeah. So if you ever got a problem with the, I don't need that. Doesn't do what I need to. So the little battery. You just, if you want to switch it, you just open that up and then it should pop open. So if you ever got a problem with the battery, I mean the SD card, and it just says like it's full, just go here, press the menu, and you'll press this, because you want to get to that side. And then scroll all the way down. And then it says format. You just press OK, and then you just press format. And then if you want to get whatever's on this camera to your phone, you would do the same thing except for just press Wi-Fi and follow the instructions. Yeah. And then it would give you, it says, you could just go to your Wi-Fi section and then just find it, put your password in, and it should pop up. And then you might have to download the app. Just, you just scan this QR code. You know how it's kind of QR code?
Yeah.
Yeah. And then that's pretty much it. And then when you're charging it, because as soon as you like put the charger in, your camera's gonna turn on, so just make sure you turn it off. But that's just about it. So, I don't even want this last cheese breast because the dang flies on the view might do it. Like, that's not that gross to me, but. Alright. So, we're about to just head out. Because I want to get to my room so I can pick up some food. And I don't feel like being all day. And I'm not trying to act like a Uber person, but I just don't feel like it. So I just want to go back and. So next time you see me will either be my nana's house or home, most likely home, because I don't feel like picking up my camera when I get to her house. Yeah, I called her earlier and then she was like, oh, I can't hear you, the event's going on, because she's doing something for my aunt's birthday, which is tomorrow. So I'm about to just head out. I'm gonna most likely come back down this side another time and then probably do some more videos with Josiah and stuff like that. So you just stay tuned for whenever that happens.
A few hours later.
Don't need permission, made my decision to test my limits. Cause it's my business, God is my witness. Stop what I finished. Don't need no holder, taking control of this kind of moment. I'm locked and loaded, completely focused, my mind is open. I just wanna be like that, bad guys underneath like that. You know how I'm feeling inside. Dangerous woman, something about you, things that I should never. Something about you.
I downloaded my gun, no, it's mine, don't me, I did talk, I did.